Hello, lend me your ear. I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Sylvic, Don't Need Anymore. The link to the original audio will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it. Damn, only a minute, 32 seconds. Okay. Nice artwork, though.
I don't need anyone's help, I can do this on my own. All these rappers were too busy getting stoned. My stuttering issue, I've overgrown, just by writing songs at my home. Yeah, so now I'm too busy making my own flow. Sorry mama, I cannot answer the phone. One day I'll become the most golden. I gotta work to get back my phone. Why do people need... No, so then I gotta work to get back my throne. Why do people leave me out? I started making progress in the state that they're proud. Then they tried to dig me into the ground. I tell people that I'm working on a new sound, and then they ask me what I'm trying to say now. First of all, that's a great question. It's about my dream that I mentioned.
What dream?
I told you a lot of times, but you were too busy using lies as a weapon. I try to ruin.
Had to tell you too many times, but you're too busy using lines as a weapon.
Too busy using lines as a weapon. I try to ruin what I made with my foundation. Why can't we just stick together like a nation? But no, we're too busy.
Why can't we just stick together like a nation?
Can't we just stick together like a nation? But no, we're too busy for domination. Like why? Recently, I lost the courage to write because of what's going on inside my mind. There has been some things going on behind the scenes. Oh, suddenly I couldn't think of rhymes constantly like a machine. So I had to take a break and let me self-esteem. Just so that way, I can get back to doing my dream. Anyways, I'm back to make that green. I don't need anyone's help. I don't need anyone's help. Just focus on yourselves. And just know that I'm doing well.
That was nice. I wish it was longer. Definitely liked it. I wish it would have kept going with it. But yeah, I liked it. I dig it. Yeah, I'll give it a 10. I hope you like my reaction. Until next time, peace.